begging for really what you believe in, man. Believe me when I tell you this. Believe, you gotta understand where we come from, son. We go from board ships to boardrooms. Next history with this legacy, black. We went to war until history turned black, like the sky. Clap culture, black and blue and hip hop punchlines. Went from protest and picket signs to sold out show signs. We been epic. Way before these names have ever been in lights, we shown the world how Technicolor can shine just as bright. We remix the definition of shine. So let me ask y'all a question. Who you know can spark passion, rock music with a name and the juice you want that beat? All in one movement. Fear, we post-slavery and reconstruction, reconstructing our culture. Becoming more than just a renaissance of Harlem, yo. We half Lacey Hughes, half Billie Holiday, half Claude McKay. With so much to say from back in the day, please believe, we put the black in the day. So come night, our stars will forever shine bright. But that's why you can't place us inside of a box of kings and queens. We break outside the box and rip the doors of opportunity open. Till we no longer look on as token. Until black women are respected in the eyes of the media. Until black men are no longer looked on as hungry sexual predators. We will fight, push, break, stick these poems. Until media is a mirror is something we can look on and collectively say that black is beautiful family. I'm half Denzel Washington, trying to rock through these fences and hop over this train again. I'm Nate Parker, pushing revolution inside of a heartbeat of concrete. I'm Tupac, I'm hip-hop, I'm history, I'm listery. This blackness so fresh, it'll get your soul lit like glycerine and kerosene. You got to understand how we do this. I do this for my dreams. I grind hard because Malcolm X said, by any means necessary, we black, we beautiful, we Afro-Latino. We beautiful, we strong, we powerful. We built the world in this foundation. Don't disrespect this nation.